Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to filter DMs in the Slack app. But before that, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below, because at 10,000 subscribers I'm going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy. So without further ado, let's just jump right into it. First, we have to open up the Slack app. And here it opens up in the home menu where we have our channels and our messages. From here, we have to tap on DMs in the middle of the, in the bottom middle of the screen. And here, in the top right corner, we find the three parallel lines. If we tap on this, then we can select what we want to have shown in this section. All conversation is unreads only, or external connections. So yeah, here we can select what we want to see. And yes, that's pretty much it for this video. Hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.